Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of Korean in a Minute. Today's phrase is go away, go away. And in Korean we say 저리 가, 저리 가. So our first character is 저. Our second character is 리. And our last character is 가. So 저리 가, 저리 가 means go away. All right, so hopefully you learned something new today. And as always, I will see you guys in the next episode.